right, gang. I'm approaching the Authority HQ. This is it. I'm bringing this whole steaming mess down.
I strongly suggest you drive the Predator for that. Anything else in the Authority turrets will smear you across the wasteland.
I knew that. Just checking to see if you were paying attention. Predator ruse is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up, just let the scrambler do its thing.
Stand by for scanning.
Stay frosty, Walker. Scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample.
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Threat level rising.
Doc, you there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Clossier?
Oh, no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing, since the machine has eaten.
Okay, inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no, that's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
It is something of a wonder that you've gotten so far, but surely you did not think it would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, fool.
Cool. Certainly by now you will have understood that we cannot be stopped. Senseless accomplices fail to understand is that mankind has run its course. When man has been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens. As with the vulgar Clegg Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my Hall of Glory.
Thank you. sons of Mist of America.
See? I told you she would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say, you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Thanks, let's go.
You're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Fossier gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him. Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come too, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violent Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.